Babe Ruth, Joe DiMaggio, Derek Jeter, and David Villa. The odd one out is of course the latter, Spain's talismanic striker, known more for his ability to hit a football into the back of the net than for knocking a baseball out of the park. Yet it was Villa and 10 of his new teammates who were welcomed on Sunday by a 40,000 strong crowd at the Cathedral of New York's most popular sport, Yankee Stadium. They were playing for the freshly minted New York City Football Club franchise, catchy nickname yet to be picked, the Big Apple's latest attempt to build on the surge in support for soccer, as the game is known stateside. A joint venture by Manchester City and the New York Yankees, NYCFC was rumored to have cost $100 million, £68 million, to set up, and enters a market already jam-packed with sports brands, including two other football teams, the New York Red Bulls and New York Cosmos.